online is evil attachment. Evil attachment. You have to know what is sweet to your life and what is good for you. Amen. You must what? Know what is good for you and what is not good for you. And may I tell you this, there are some people, you don't have to keep them as friends. It's not a fight. It's just about your destiny. There are some people, they are not meant to be around you. Keeping them around you is like being and keeping your bondage around you. Do away with them. Regardless of whoever they are. How can I be working with somebody that anytime I want to make a step forward is always discouraging me? Why should I continue to move with somebody who has never been happy when I'm happy? When I'm happy, he's sad. There's so much rejoice in seeing me being sad. I decree upon your life that any power rejoicing when you are not happy, any power that they derive joy in your own sadness, may the heaven bless them with everlasting sorrow. May they be blessed with everlasting sorrow. In the name of Jesus. Enough of that. Number four, you must die. Let unproductive and unfruitful thoughts die in your life. Like I said, when I said we should laugh the other time, some people cannot laugh. You know, there are some people, they just have this negative thought over their heart always. 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 Just like that brother, anytime he's going out, his own agenda is, let me just see money on the floor. Let me just see whether somebody will drop money, misplace money so that he can pick it. So anytime he's walking, he's always looking on the ground. And when he sees paper, he will move close. Until we told him, bro, like play. You are going to Yaba left too. Amen. I know some of you will not know what is Yaba left. Yes, Yaba left is an auditorium, a cathedral. Play built for those who are what? So we told him, bro, the way you are going, they will soon come and carry you there. Negative and evil thoughts always. What do you need to die off and to live in is the old man in you. The old and the sinful nature in you must die. Jacob got to that place of Jabbok. And what? Bible says he was left alone. Was left alone. He realized who he was. I cannot continue like this. And the last thing you must deal with, that you must let that thing die in your life, is what I call sickness. Many are going about with sickness in their body, sickness all over, and they still can't find a solution to it. Every day and night you wake up, is that sickness. You are not being peaceful inside of you. That old nature must die tonight. Yeah. Let me hear your louder amen. Yeah. I said that old nature must die inside of you. Yeah. In the name of Jesus. Yeah. You must make sure that you kill discouragement inside of you. Beloved, I have a good news for you. When God is about to do anything, no man can stop him. Yeah. When he's ready to move, no power can stop him. He said, I am the Lord. I change it not. Is there anything difficult for me to do? He said, with man, it's what? Impossible. But with him, is it some? Few? All things are possible. You must be able to hold on to that God. I tell you, you are here not because you want to see pastor competing with prayer points so that you can be jumping. You are here for your life. for your what? Life. Until something dies, nothing will rise. Never you get tired or be scared of anything coming before you. Always dare something great for your life. Don't let anybody give you a message that it is over for you. They say some people are in menopause. I have God who can do what men no play. Amen. 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 Are you not serving that God? They call it what? Men no play. When you are playing CD, you are playing DVD. Maybe when you are tired, what will you do? Press pause. And when you want to continue, what will you play? When they say it is over for you, tell them God has just begun in your life. Amen. When they say go and sit at the back, tell them that no, I have been destined to be where? At the front. Is it not written in the Bible? Say, thou shalt be the head and not the tail. Thou shalt be above all and never be beneath. Is it not written in your Bible? He said, when they come against you in one way, they shall flee in seven ways. Is it not written in the Bible? When they come against you like a flood, the Spirit of God, it will lift up its standard. Is it not written in your Bible? It said, 1,000 shall fall by my side, 10,000 by my riser, but they shall not come near me. Only with my eye shall I behold and say, let them bring another Nebuchadnezzar. My God will still bring him down. Yeah. Let them bring another Pharaoh. God is still on the throne that will still disgrace that Pharaoh. Yeah. Let them bring another error. God is still on the throne. It will still bring down that error. Yeah. Let them bring another Goliath. There is still another stone, a winning stone, that will still bring down that Goliath. I am prophesying upon your life. Any power that has written you off, any power that has condemned your glory, any power that has silenced your movement, I decree upon your life that Almighty God, it will make you to rise above them by fire. You shall rise above them. You shall rise above them. You shall rise above them. It is written, say, rejoice not over me, my enemy. When I fall, I will rise again. When I sit in darkness, the Lord shall be light unto me. It is written in the Bible, I shall be like a tree planted by the riverside. And the bigger fault is fruit in the season. Is it not written in your Bible? In your Bible, it said, let them gather themselves together. They shall be broken into pieces. It said, let them take counsel together. It shall come to naught. Let them speak the word. The word shall not stand. I pray for somebody whose amen can be louder. Every negative word spoken to your life while you are sleeping, I command that word, let it be nullified by fire. Let it be nullified by fire. Let it be nullified by fire. He said, when I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou hast with me thy rod and thy staff. They comfort me. Thou preparest the devil before me, right in the presence of my enemy. And thou anoint my head with oil, and my cup runneth over. I decree upon somebody here this night, in the presence of those who do not want to see you, in prasakatayana, rekesetayendaya, if your amen can join with me with my faith, in the presence of those who do not want to see you, the Lord shall prepare a table before them. In prasakatayana, in the name of Jesus, the Bible says, when there is casting down, it said for you, it shall be lifted up. I prophesy upon the life of those people. Anyone that is casting your life down by their one mouth, anyone casting your life down by their running around, Irakazatayada, the Lord is shall lift you above them by fire. The Lord shall lift you above them.
The Lord shall lift up our banner in the name of Jesus. They said unto me, and they said, who are you? Can Jacob ever survive it? And they said, can any good thing come out of Nazareth? What is in the plan? Come and see. The miracle of come and see. The testimony of follow me. The miracle of come and see. If your amen can sound like thunder, shall begin to follow you from today. Shall follow you over. Many are there that say there is no help for me. They say, but thou, O Lord, as my whole shield, you have my glory, the lifter of my head. Many will say they will not see your glory as they have declared. That they say over their dead body, will you ever survive it? As they have declared, may the heaven use them as a fertilizer for your promotion. I cannot hear your amen at all. In the name of Jesus, the Bible says, thou shalt lift up my head above all the enemies round about me. Is there anyone here tonight that you are being surrounded by any stranger and dangerous and wicked enemy? In their midst, the Lord will give you a mandate and a mantle of victory by fire. In the name of Jesus. Oh, I want somebody whose amen can be louder. Let me prophesy this upon your life. I am moved and led by the Spirit of God tonight. I get lost, rebel in the Larry, and you're lost. By me, you need just to read. Only lost, by me, you need to know. Yes, all I want. Anyone that is saying what God has not said into your life, anyone prophesying what God has not said, is it not written? Who is he that said and come to pass when the Lord has not commanded every negative word over you, over your children? Let them backfire. We send them back to the center. We send them back to the center. In the name of Jesus. Says, and when they saw that labor, they said, money we don't have. They said, gold we do not have. Silver we do not have. But in the name of Jesus, rise up. Everywhere where the enemy has tied you down, receive the mandate to rise up now by fire. I say, you are rising up. 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 In the name of Jesus. Rise up to your feet. Rise up to your feet. Rise up to your feet. Limbra sakatayana. Rekezete he limbra kosutayana. Iraka zata lekezete he nerebolia. Iraka sutayana. Rise up. Because after this hour, you are not going down anymore. I have a word of the Lord for you. The Spirit of the Lord God is upon me. He has anointed me to preach the good tidings. I decree upon your life, every word of darkness, every life of darkness, every life of no value that the enemy has kept, oh, you come out by fire. Jesus. Now close your eyes and begin to talk to God right now.
Just close your eyes. Nobody should sit down. Close your eyes. Raise up your two hands. Close your eyes. There's healing going on. Something is happening to some people. Just concentrate.
We are there. In another realm now. In another realm now. In another realm now.
Lift up, Satayana.
Because he keeps on. Close your eyes, close your eyes, close your eyes. And begin to connect yourself into heaven now. Here we go, Shatayana Labodia. Limplaza Katayana Labodia.
Just concentrate.
Aha, 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 aha.
Just concentrate. And I want you to begin to wave your hands.
Here we go, Shata.
Just begin to wave your hands.
Wave your hands, wave your hands,
wave your hands. Something is happening in the house.
Yeah.
avancer.